Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus is a genus of armored dinosaurs. It appears in 74 to 67 millions of years ago in the late Cretaceous period and was found in North America and Canada. Its name means fuse lizard. Oh, come on! I'm talking about Ankylosaurus, not a dinosaur as Kylo Ren. Take it back! Sorry about that, guys. Where was I? Oh, yes. It measures 4 to 6 feet in height and 23 to 30 feet in length. The most obvious feature of Ankylosaurus is its armor, consisting of massive knobs and plates of bones, known as osteoderms or scutes, embedded in the skin. They are also found in the skin of crocodiles, armadillos, and some lizards. The famous tail club of Ankylosaurus was also composed of several large osteoderms, which were fused to the last few tail vertebrates. But did you know that Ankylosaurus could break an ankle of a Tyrannosaurus? It's a cool fact. In 1906, Barnum and Brown had discovered it, which includes the top of a skull, vertebrae ribs, a shoulder piece, and armor in the Hell Creek Formation of Montana.